Ellington was the charismatic leader of history's greatest big band. Strayhorn was his indispensable partner, composing as usual in the background.
Ellington was the perfect solution for Strayhorn, but it was no compromise. It's like a choreographer getting to write for Pavlova or a screenwriter getting to write for Orson Welles.
Strayhorn was often uncredited for songs that he wrote. It served his interest for years, allowing him to work alongside Ellington out of the spotlight.